Even when I've left, I do right by you. I'll be your everything, your blue sky. Forever love for the moment, and all your pain to be broken. See when I look in that smile, all your beauty is spoken. I love the vibes that you carry, I see the spark of your motion. And when I see that you're down, I put the waves to your ocean. I'll be the first to admit, I know I have a lot of flaws, but nothing you couldn't fix. You're gorgeous, from your mind to your heart, straight to your hips. I want that never ending ride, so baby get with the script. We're on a different route, show me what you're all about. Tears coming from your heart, even when I've left, I do right by you. I'll be your everything, your blue sky.
Okay, you guys, so here we are at the food festival part of the Apple Blossom, because we went to go see the rides, and it turns out that doesn't open until later.
Until 3.
So we're at the park. And right behind us is all the foods and all the tents.
There's like a band practicing.
There's a band right there. I think it's the school, the high school here, possibly. So we're gonna go take you guys with us through the foods, see what kind of stuff you can see there.
Let's go.
The most American booth in the world. Classic funnel cakes.
Before we make a choice.
I don't know what this is exactly. Shish kebabs. We got a kebab.
He doesn't like chocolate. We're really good. You didn't even try it.
The
f***? He like gives it a little peck first. Kalimantan. Mas? You got some right there.
It's really good.
The best here.
So we finished at the food and it's been like 2 hours since then. Yeah, because we left probably around like 12. And now it's
Nathan's
2.
Nathan's excited because he's seeing everything in front of us.
Yeah, so we're here at the rides now, and they don't start for another hour. But we're going to walk around while nobody else is here, and we're going to film everything and show you guys what's up, all right? Another thing we wanted to mention is the weather is kind of
windy.
Iffy right now. Mm-hmm. It's windy.
Oh, God. Oh, God. You dropped them. Are you okay?
Are you guys okay? Are you sure? Fuck, we're gonna get sued. The weather is kind of iffy. It's cloudy, it's windy, and it might rain. So we're going to see if by the time the ride's open, that it'll clear up and...
You have bumper cars!
Maybe we'll be more comfortable staying around, but if it starts raining and stuff, we're not gonna ride the rides. So...
I wanna go on the bumper cars.
We got our fingers crossed.
In the fun house.
And we're gonna show you guys everything that's here right now, okay? So.
No.
Okay, let's go, you guys. He's almost there.
Take a picture. See? It's hair work. It really helps.
We're here on set of Toy Story 4. Tall enough to ride. Woohoo! Nathan, are you excited?
We just walked around the whole park. We tried to film everything we could. Noemi doesn't even know I'm recording right now. And the wind is picking up pretty strong. So there's a really good chance we might not stick around much longer. But we're really excited for everything. Every time I start recording, the wind dies down. I'm trying to show you guys exactly how much wind there is. And Noemi helps best with that. We're hoping for the best, you guys. Fingers crossed. Come on, Washington. Don't let us down.
My baby wants to go on the rides.
No.
It's super windy. Really, really picking up. But we couldn't leave without at least having Nathan ride one ride. So he's going to go on the cars.
Please don't throw it.
And after that, we're just going to head out. Okay?
You wanna go?
So let's go. Let's go! Woohoo! Good job, Nathan!
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Gotcha! High five! We survived just barely. There's so much wind right now. It got ridiculously crazy. But we couldn't leave without going on at least one ride, and I didn't want to go on any rides. Noemi didn't want to go on any rides.
Uh-oh.
We couldn't go on any rides as family because Nathan wasn't tall enough. Noemi bought Nathan a little balloon. I can't zoom in. I tried zooming in. But
it's a little monkey.
It's a monkey, and Nathan's really entertained. The apple blossom experience for us. There we go.
There was also a parade earlier in the day. But we're too lazy.
Yeah.
It's our day off. We sleep in.
Yeah. We sleep in amongst other things.
Joseph.
Yeah. All right. So you guys know what to do. Follow us on Instagram and subscribe to the channel. Like this video. Give it a thumbs up. Happy apple blossom. I hope your days were better than ours.
Shout out to my cousin Adilene. She's always supporting us. And so here you go, prima. Thank you so much. So guys, until next time, we'll be back with more videos. Say bye.